And now, it's time once again for Chris Dangerous and Die All Right.